Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Tiara Ageng Arstari Gina, but you can call me Tiara. I was born in Madiun, 3 July 2003. I am 15 years old. I study at SMA 2 Surabaya. In there, I have so many new friends. They are so humorous, friendly, and kind. They are the ones who make my day colorful. Sometimes someone makes a joke, even though it's not funny. My friend keeps laughing because of his behavior. Now I will tell you about my parents. My father is Fonda Ari. He is so kind. He took me to school every day. And my mother is Ratna Puspitasari. She is a housewife. And I'm the second child. I have 3 sisters. One older sister and 2 younger sisters. My older sister's name is Rani. She is in 12th grade. And my younger sister's name is Bintang. She is in 8th grade. And my younger sister's name is Akila. She is still 5 years old. And my daily activities, as usual, I go to school at 6 o'clock and go home at 3 o'clock. On Monday, I have mathematics course. On Tuesday and Friday, I have Ganesha operation course. And on Saturday, I have English course. My favorite subject is mathematics. And I don't like social lesson because it makes me sleepy. And I have an English teacher at school. His name is Mr. Mickey. He is very kind and funny. But sometimes Mr. Mickey gives too many assignments and it makes me confused. And in my opinion, Mr. Mickey should reduce assignment to his students. And last, I want to tell you about my future dream. My future dream is to be a successful person. In my opinion, one way to be a successful person is to become an owner of a company. Yes, my dream is to become an entrepreneur. That's all about me. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.